Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. And, let's check our situation. Tested FW complex. Destroy 25 non-capsulars. Okay. What's the faction warfare situation look like? Got a battlefield in Tauran. Tauran. Okay. Anything else? Looks like no. Okay. So I probably need more ammo. go get some ammo. Then we'll go to that place. Sounds good.
Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Thank you.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Thank you.
warp drive active.
Looks like they took care of all the reds. All right.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. drive active. Drive active.
All right, looks like we really do own the battlefield.
Drive active. Drive active.
Okay. Maybe I should go after the cruiser. Valkyries was here? Lame. And my range is really a problem here. Can't catch these guys. If I get close enough to web them, then I could do something, but... Got this frigate. Got him. Alright. Oh. Alright, let's see the situation with these two. Jerk. We got this for now. So, if anyone's watching this, it's not aware of the strategy. For each of these control points, we want to have at least one friendly player ship within the radius of 30 kilometers of this point in a sphere. As long as we've got that, and there are no enemy ships within that radius, then we are capturing, right? So that's this thing going around here. Both friendly and unfriendly NPCs will keep spawning. There'll be a new wave, about a minute after the previous wave is killed. So that's why we don't kill the battlecruiser. As long as there's one ship left of the wave, a new wave will not spawn in. So this guy and me can sit here in peaceful harmony. Hopefully he doesn't die. All these friendly NPCs here are shooting at him. A logistics ship could heal him. That would be beneficial. I don't know if we have one of those around here. Alright, what is this guy doing? Another wave. All right, so now we've got enemy ships in here, got the X, which means we're no longer capturing. No battle cruiser in this wave. So, if I'm going to build... I'm going to build a ship for running these. A stabber. And probably needs to be artillery. Hopefully this will count as a contested complex. Be weird if it didn't. So I guess the question is, artillery, microwarp drive, or both? Yeah, this whole not being able to shoot stuff thing sucks. No kills on that entire wave, because I can't catch anything. Let's see if I can get in there.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Cool.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Okay. Looks like A is under control. B is still a shit show. C should be fine. Those idiots. Stop attacking the battlecruiser. Alright, well, B it is. All right, cool. Well, that's a capture. Alright, well, I'm going to go ahead and cut this here because we're bumping up against an hour. Don't need to hang out with that dude.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, anyway. Gonna go ahead and cut this here, and then we'll see if we can get the rest of our kills. So, until next time, have a good one.